Hey, you.
Hey.
Thanks for sticking by me through all this.
Yeah, sure. I just,
Time of day when I get to give away a cup.
So, I'm thinking it's time we take the club back.
What are you thinking? Stealth? Subterfuge? Trojan horse?
I'm thinking we kick the doors down, guns blazing, and shoot every cocksucker we see.
That works.
Consider this an eviction notice, fucksticks!
Nice. I really wasn't a fan of the whole dickhead motif. Glad we did something about that.
Now we get to focus on rocking Frank's boat. You ready to do this?
Couldn't be readier.
Bye. been here. Hip-hop king I.B. Knight never showed up for his interview, so it looks like I'll be doing another solo run this week. Great to have you back. How's your record coming? I know I was working on a record. It's going okay. I think it could be big. Maybe I can see you're a little cocky. For sure, I mean, hell no. No way, but a brother's gotta have dreams, you know? Yeah, but what's the point of having a dream you can never achieve? When was the last time you even sat down and worked on that record? Are you really trying to convince me that you could be anything more than a sad amalgamation of sounds, hernias, and disappointment? More than a sad amalgamation. You're nothing, yo. You're never gonna finish that record. It's true.
My bad.
With Kevin Ben, after this.
Biggest.
this shark already.
Take it off the oil.